Hey everybody, it's Brentonitis, and welcome back for more Super Mario World. It's time to take on the final boss. Through the front door. In this area, there are doors labeled 1 through 4. It's always best to go through door number 2, because it's so incredibly easy. All you do is, you know, not be stupid. And there you go. It's that easy. Already one third of the way. Now it's best to go through door number 5. All you have to do is time this right. Just wait until it's just about up and run for your life. Only takes about 10 or 20 seconds. This is the room that you enter if you take the back door. Just saying. It's also the only time that it uses a light. I think this is the only level in the game that uses a light thingy like this. Kind of weird. But if you take the back door, there's going to be a midway point here. Just to let you know. Which also makes everything easier, so I just wanted to go through the front door so I could show you how you're supposed to do it. And Bowser in his clown cart, or clown car vehicle. And I forget what it's called. Clown machine? Essence of clown? I don't know. But anyway, he's gonna keep throwing down those Mecha Koopas and you just kind of throw them on top of his head. Pretty simple, really. Of course, not that simple if he keeps hitting you. And, of course. Come back here, little feller. Dun 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 dun, stay alive, stay alive. Okay, after you hit him twice, he's gonna fly all over the place like crazy and drop a whole bunch of fireballs. So what are you to do? Grab a mushroom from Princess Peach, who will randomly pop out. I don't know why he just lets her pop out and give stuff to Mario in the middle of a battle, but whatever, it's helpful. And now he's gonna start dropping giant ball things on you. And more Mecha Koopas. I don't know how I missed that jump. And alrighty then. He's over there. Aw, come on, man. Yeah, he knocked me into the ball. That's not very nice. And this time I've got you. This boss battle isn't really that hard as long as you come prepared and, you know what to do. I just barely made that. No, how did a mushroom outrun me? Why was he killing his own Mecha Koopa? Is that really a smart idea? But anyway, he's gonna try to crush you, so don't panic. And we rescued the princess. Unfortunately, we are Midget Mario. Instead of regular Mario. So it kind of looks awkward. And just like the end of most Mario games. And Mario and Luigi's adventure is over. That sentence doesn't sound right. I don't know. I'm horrible at grammar, so why would I know? That's actually some pretty good fireworks effects. You know, for like this kind of thing. I mean, it's the same thing as Super Nintendo, and that was a while ago, so. But anyway, we got Super Mario Bros. 2 music, which isn't exactly Super Mario Bros. 2 music. But it is, but it isn't. Because it wasn't really Mario Bros. 2. But Shigeru Miyamoto is the one who made it. So either way, it's, you know, from the same person, made both games. Very few people know that. They're like, oh, well, it really wasn't Super Mario Bros. 2. But then they, you know, they always forget to mention, you know, Shigeru Miyamoto made that game too, so. Yeah. Just some useless knowledge for you. Producer, Shigeru Miyamoto, also creator, right there. And the credits are actually pretty short. So why is the rest of the video so long? It's because we're gonna do some enemy roll call. Yay, that's always fun. And, oh wait, before the enemy roll call, Yoshis are gonna start, you know, partying. Party hardy with the Yoshis. For some reason, I feel as if this music was also in Paper Mario. I don't know. I mean, I think it was in Paper Mario. At some point, maybe. I don't know. I should know, though. I mean, I beat Paper Mario 6 times. First time I beat it, I could barely read. I mean, like, seriously. Paper Mario is, like, so awesome and whatnot. I don't know why I'm talking about this. The end of an LP. Not supposed to be talking about useless knowledge and all that stuff. Blarg. We actually didn't see that a whole lot. We didn't see that enemy a whole lot during the game. Torpedo Ted. There's a lot of enemies we sort of just got a glimpse of. Because I was just that good and just zoomed right through everything. Thwimp and Thwomp. And there's a Thomp. Yeah, some pretty tricky names there. Reznor. Pretty easy boss, although it wasn't always easy for me, but it's easy for me now. Mecha Koopas. Only see them in one level in the game, unfortunately. And all the bosses, including the final boss. The end. So I guess I'll see you guys next LP. So rate, subscribe, and I'll see you then.